add the avocado oil. Cut out the sausage. It's chicken sausage I'm using. I'm just going to cut them big size.
Thank you.
out, powder. I don't feel like cutting it out on the powder. Salt. Pepper, garlic, powder. I don't feel like cutting it out. Onion powder. And salt. That whole fresh green beans. Just put them in here. Just put them in here. No corn. Bean sprouts. Maybe like a mung bean to come out. I'm not sure if that's correct, how I'm saying it. I'm just going to let it sit up a little bit before we add the sprouts. Usually I like setting up my garlic. They are so sweet when they are cooked up like this. But I'm in a hurry to kind of get this done. I Let's see. I was gonna add bell pepper. I'm afraid this is enough. I was gonna add bell pepper. I'm afraid this is enough. As you can see, it doesn't take long for the carrots and the bell pepper that are dehydrated to get soft. Add a little bit of brown sugar. Low sodium. Thank you. sorted as well, sorted. It's been a bit.
Yeah.
All right. Ready? Is it so cute? Get some sausage. You can get in it.
Oh.
Let me know how you like it.
I will.
I added the five spice.
Mm-hmm. I think it's about that, yeah.
And the soy and a little bit of brown sugar.
Because
mm,
there's like cumin. Not cumin.
It has a cinnamon, which you can smell that.
Yeah.
And
like
you can smell the ginger, the nutmeg, the cloves. Maybe I shouldn't add that. I'm not really fond of that in my stir fries. So not a lot in a way. I didn't put a lot.
Yeah.
But.
It's a candy corn.
Yeah, that's what I figured. And it has sprouts.
Yeah.
Sprouts should be like probably added at the very.
Sprouts.
At the last. And these little sprouts right here.
Oh, those. Yeah.
That's okay. But it's like probably should be added at the end.
Mm-hmm.
These should have been a little crispier, maybe, but never mind.